It's 100 degrees right there. 100 at least. I have to show arcade games in every video now because those do the best. I have no idea why. That might not even be true. This is the easiest game ever. You can make a living right here. You should bring all your money to Vegas, play this game. You win every single time. you can't sue someone that doesn't have any money. So I know what you're thinking. Still don't know how to pronounce this. Someone told me it's a Bananarama New York pizza. Their pizza is beautiful. It really is. It's a work of art. Look at her back there making art. That's the one right there. You get that one. Or that one. Okay, these two. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'm wrong. This one too. Ooh, those rolls. Oh my goodness. That's a... That food porn right there. Now, you should watch this video with your pants on. Come on, guys. Okay, this MGM is dead. Oh my God. Monday night. This is as dead as I've ever seen MGM so far. I mean, I could be wrong. We hadn't gotten too far yet. This sports book is okay, but you know what? It's time to get a big full wall of media, and you divide it up like Circa and Durango and Superbook at Westgate. You know, the modern media. This place is normally so packed you had to stand in line. And this is good business, I mean, for other places. They would love to have that business. But it's pretty slow for them. It's weird, this poker room is like playing in someone's garage. There's Rob Reiner over there. Meathead. This is the strangest poker room ever. $5 minimum. Surprised PETA has not shut that down. They run those same horses 24 hours a day. I've never seen those horses even been fed, or they don't give them water. It's absolutely absurd. I heard that two horse is like 25 years old, and they're, I mean, that's old for a horse. The other horses are like 2 and 3 years old. I mean, mean, I could do it. When I was 2 and 3 years old, I could run races over and over and over. But I can't now. 25. Everything's 25. Winner. No entertainment tonight. This is a great place for entertainment. It's Monday, so I guess they don't do the live entertainment on Monday. And right there is 500. Five. Everything's five except the big six. $3. Good looking pizza, $9 a slice. This is this place hadn't been open very long. Luigi. I don't know what the hell it said. You read it. The wine and the liquor in this place, it's got to be near $1 million. I mean, look at it, especially all that liquor. Yeah, I'm gonna say they've got $1 million worth of alcohol in there. I mean, how can you prove me wrong? Bananarama. God, the smell in here right now, unbelievably good, good, good. Let's see if the Pan Asia is crispy. Ooh, whoa, that's looking good. Already ate. That's looking good. You did a good job. You're a good cook. The sweetest thing there was that sweet Asian lady. Oh, can you make a perfume like that? No, I don't wear perfume, but I would.